Jean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Coming, Command. I think we're clear here, but I do not like this. If we stand down, this will bite us in the arse. No offense to you, sir.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
I don't see him here. Orchard's clear.
Targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Back to work.
The hell?
Keep those eyes open.
We gotta call
the area.
Weird.
At ease, gentlemen. Stay vigilant. Danger is not over.
Copy that. Let's get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Just taking out the trash. No.
Oh, no.
Building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smartwatch.
All right, for the next target.
Is anyone there?
God, I hate those alarms.
What's going on?
Wait here. Hear trouble. Run. Security to deal with situations like this.
That was nothing.
Find out what that was.
No problem.
The plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Soders is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.